You know, it's interesting when you're making a sculpture chair like this, it's not exactly like you set out with a blueprint. There isn't a blueprint. There isn't like a how to do a sculpture trail from scratch. You just have to kind of go with a lot of serendipity and a lot of inspiration and a lot of luck and a lot of willingness to go knock on lots of doors to make it happen.
Amazing.